the junctions where the signals are there, we have not exactly stopped signals, but we have closed the junctions. And we are making them U-turns. So because, you know, a number of places, because of heavy volume of the traffic, so people are unable to move even for 2-3 signals. So it's taking a lot of time and it's also causing a lot of congestion on the arms. So we thought to have U-turns. So that way we have about 15 junctions we have closed and we are making U-turns. So that definitely eased out congestion on the roads, and it is seamless travel now. It is true that it is slightly detour, but people are able to move very fast. We also improved U-turn certain places, and we are also going to improve this U-turn junctions, like proper barricading, proper signages, this rumbler strips, and then all those things also we have done already on this Hapsiguda to Metuguda stretch, and similarly we are going to improve all U-turns, and we will standardize this. And one more thing I want to tell, that mostly we are having these U-turns where there is 3-lane, 4-lane roads, one side. And we are not going to do in 2-lane roads, because, you know, it again causes congestion. So wherever there is a possibility, where are the roads, widened roads like 3 lanes and 4 lanes, there only we are doing it.
अब तो बहुत जरा क्लियर है, कह के लिए बोले तो शाम के टाइम पे थोड़ा होता, वो भी 2-3 मिनट में क्लियर हो जाता, उसके लिए कोई तकलीफ नहीं, और जो है अच्छा ही छे. उधर तो पूरा क्लियर हो गया, आरटीसी अक्षवड़ में वो तो बहुत क्लियर हो गई, ऐसा है.